What's happening, YouTube? How's everybody doing today? Today we're gonna be doing some Slayer. Who don't love some Slayer, man? One of the big four out there, man, just punching you in your face. I don't know what's going on with these guys now, man. They got all their band members and they don't, and they're back and then they don't, and they kick people out, and man, come on, guys, just get your shit together. Just put some freaking good music out like you always do, man. That's all nice and simple. I did get to see these guys. Ooh, that was some crazy shit. I seen them with some Alice in Chains and Anthrax. I believe that was the what tour was that? I can't remember. I'll remember it. I'll say it here in a minute. But anyways, this song, it's like, this song was like a older song before 9/11, but man, this freaking song for some reason reminds me of the events to follow in that shit, man. It just, I don't know, man. I don't know. Just me. Here we go. Seasons in the Abyss. This song is just so freaking eerie, man, and just, Slayer is just so freaking badass, man. Every song is just a punch in the face. Love the slow intro to this song. It's freaking so badass. Something ain't right, man. Just something ain't right. So freaking awesome, man. I'm not a drum player, if you can tell. Get that guitar, dude. This is a young Slayer here. Here we go. You ready? Ready? Get your seatbelt. Yeah! So badass, man. This just, yeah. Just freaking getting it, man. Bad ass. Oh, God.
Close your eyes, look deep in yourself, step outside yourself, and let your mind go. Close your eyes, step deep in yourself.
Here we go. That blistering lead. Yes. Oh, yeah. Ridiculous. Wow. So freaking good, man. Yes. It's just got that run and gallop, man. Bring it back down. So freaking awesome, man. And listen to them drum fills, man. Sick. Sick. What the hell did we just listen to? That was Slayer, my friends. Seasons in the Abyss. When I seen these guys, man, we fully knew what to expect. I mean, you know, back in the day, when bands like this came out, there was no airplay. There was nobody playing their shit. I mean, we had to, as a society or a group of metalheads, go out and seek this music. It wasn't publicly put out there, so like you just went and found it or heard a friend playing it and got passed along. That was it, you know. But we went to this concert, we had fully had enough of whereabouts of Slayer to where we knew what to expect, and man, let me tell you, every bit of it. Fantastic, man. Okay, so if you guys want to hear some more Slayer, you gotta leave me some lines below, give me some thumbs up, ring my bell, and hit that subscribe button, and you'll get to see more Slayer videos from the Man Cave reaction video. Let me know what you want to hear. Till next time, peace out.